All right, what up, y'all? Scotty Extreme. We are back. Technically not back, but we are here with some Call of Duty Vanguard Zombies. I've never played Vanguard Zombies. This is my first time ever looking at the zombies. So bear with me. So I'm gonna be a little noob at it. Noob, whatever. We're playing here today with the Confed Roller, or Mike. Just melee him, Mike. What a fight. Oh, that's cool, you can pick up stims. Fuck. Yeah, I see what you mean. Odd.
You go to a certain section on the map, and there's gonna be like basically red spots, on, like 10 red spots on the ground. You gotta collect them, as in just stand on there for a couple seconds. You gotta collect 10 of them before the timer runs out. The timer runs out, you don't have all of them collected. It should come, or however many zombies come after you, as a deal. Sacrifice. There's like three different posts. Whatever the hell they call them. Certain zombies will go to them, and you have to kill them before whatever fills up. I don't even know. Then Blitz is basically you just stand there and hold out until the timer's up.
Let's go do Blitz. I heard hold out, and that means killing. Let's go kill. I also got a stim shot, so that might help. Yeah, I got a stim. Show no mercy. I ain't gonna lie, the game's holding up pretty well with the recording.
This is Kraft. We are on the offensive. Kill anything that moves.
Got it. Oh, we can't go past that? Fuck. Where the fuck are the zombies? Die, whore. I shall enjoy watching you die. Oh my god, you sound horrible. Oh, you bitch. You sound horrible. These zombies actually sound pretty menacing. Double 90s. I almost shit my pants. Ah, oh, I just got the Maximo. Now, does this like run the same way as the other Call of Duty? We don't have to reload? Okay, thank God. Then I don't feel bad. Oh, what the fuck's happening?
You struck a blow.
I know. Oh, cool. Oh, we can't really hear the fan. We can barely hear you, though.
Come see me. I am in the building to the left of the theater. Is that understood? Over.
Yes, ma'am. Where are all the zombies at over here? That's stupid. I'm gonna hit the box. How do you know how much points you have? Oh, I'm gonna hit the box. Oh! What the fuck is this gun? Carnage of Narcticus? Whatever, it looks huge and menacing. Look at this thing. Oh, you can't do the thingy. Ooh. Give me that. Stim shot.
Okay. Now, your bottom left, you know, you got your health and all that. The very first thing when it comes to the numbers, very first thing, that's how much
money you have. The second one is like your salvage ship, you know, kind of like the same thing as Cold War.
Mm-hmm.
The heart. You'll follow me.
This gun's pack-a-punch, by the way. I made a purchase. Alright, well, where do we get Jug?
Jug is over this way. We gotta clear the path.
Oh, let's clear the path then.
Oh.
I heard kill zombies. You had me at kill zombies. All I want to do is kill zombies. I'm basically just gonna follow your lead but kill zombies. Ooh, what is this thing? Oh, you gotta collect zombie farts in that. Come here, bitch. Oh god, don't try to melee. Don't try to melee. Oh, hey, we have a friendly zombie now. Shit, Mike. Knife of money and stick kill. Ow! Never mind, don't knife of money and stick kill. That shit hurts. Now what? Oh, we completed it. Holy shit, dude, that was fucking intense. How much is it? I turned a zombie. That's my... thought I was getting attacked. Alright. Gonna hit that one last time. I'll take it. One of my favorite weapons of all time. One of the goat weapons. So is there a way to actually... Ooh, what is this blue thing down here? What are you? Can you only have one perk?
No, you can have them all. Okay, just so you know, whatever the hell this perk is, you know, jumps over there. If you want to do that. Your body.
Behind you, Mike. All right, what was over here?
I think I'll be needing this.
Speed? We do need speed cola. One player needed. Let me activate it, you whore. Yeah, but it wasn't letting me accept it. What the fuck is Nordicus? Is that like the zombie warlord that's sending him after us? What's this? Mike, I got your back. Bro, this MP40 smacks. I got a brain rot. That brain rot really helps us though. Is that all of them? No. Oh shit, double points. What the fuck was that? They all just, what? That's bullshit. I'm pissed. Ah, damn. So are we gonna teleport back here or is it automatically give it to us? Oh, teleport. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a pack-a-punch this MP40. This fucking thing smacks, bro. Boomer! What was that?
You have 7,500 points.
Yeah, I have way over that.
see? You will have to clear one more barrier.
Now I gotta get speed cooler. Put your back. I need to get speed cooler. Oh shit, that's a boomer. See, I'm like, well, that's how you take out boomers. Alright, I'm gonna buy Jug 2. Cause you said it's 2,500, right? Yep. How much is it for speed 2? Is that 2,500 as well? Alright. That's what I'm buying next, speed 2. So I'm gonna wait for more zombies to appear so we can get that. Because I'm so close. I don't even know what my power does. It's like the three masks. Yeah, it's like three heads. The fucking special power. This. Oh, cool. And I'm guessing I get those as I kill zombies?
Yeah, like, you know, it has that cooldown, I guess, if you
want to
call it that.
I'm guessing no more zombies are going to spawn?
Oh, we're
going to
do that. So, it's your choice, either harvest, sacrifice, or blitz.
Well, what unlocks that over there? That's the... Let's do this one. Because stamina up kind of sounds promising right now.
Conducts a sacrificial ceremony to increase his undead army.
It doesn't seem hard. It does not seem difficult at all. It seems like a simpleton like myself can actually enjoy this. Oh my god, that's a big guy. Do we kill that thing? Do we kill that? Oh, no. Mike, I don't know where to go. I don't know how the fuck you got up there. I don't remember. See, guys, this is the downside about not knowing the map. Did you pick up that big ass machine gun? Mike?
No, you picked up that machine.
Oh, dude, it like disappeared. I thought you picked it up.
Once we load in.
Oh, I see it. Right, I see it. No, I didn't hear you. Hurry up. I'm just picking them off so I can get the extra points.
With me.
Welcome back. That's fine. You missed it. I was over here fucking dumbing zombies just for the extra points.
This makes my tongue itch. Don't want to know why.
Alright, I'm gonna go and get speed 2. That's 2500. Oh, fuck. No, I didn't have enough. That helps us on our... Alright, this carnage needs to go. I'm sorry, but it does. I'd much rather have this than the carnage. Sorry to say. What the fuck was that?
What have we here?
What was that?
I was shooting the Thompson.
Oh.
Whatever the fuck Thompson.
Well, I didn't think I had enough for that, but I guess I do.
Okay, so we can either do sacrifice or purge.
Fuck it. I don't care. This is actually kind of fun. I ain't gonna lie. I talked a lot of shit in the beginning about their zombies. Their zombies are actually a lot of fun. We've only been doing this for 30 minutes and we're pretty far into it. Are the tasks, are they unlimited? Bitch, fucking come at me then. Right, Mike? If I put this away, do I lose it? That poor bastard didn't stand a chance against us. Ow, fuck, big guy. Mike, really big guy. Does that kill the big guy? Oh, another big guy. That works. Shit.
Can't let this go to waste.
Thank you. Where how'd you get that shield at? Oh, sick.
Those worms leave an unholy stain. They just don't stop.
Okay, MP40 is not bad, but the capacity of the ammo is shit.
Look around you. See what you've done to that little blockade?
Oh my god, there's a big guy over there. Mike, do you have any idea how we're going to destroy this guy? Ow, he hurts. You will not be, I will not be defeated by a bitch. Mike, what are you doing? I hope and pray that there was more than. Okay, so it's 1500 for a double. That's what this one is. Double packed. It deserves it.
Rifles and I are fast friends. Max armor.
What the fuck does that do? Fuck, Mike. What is your tactical?
Decoy.
Interesting.
I have stems. Fuck it. Monkey bomb. Yeah, I didn't know there was chests around. Why did one of your bullets come past me? What the fuck is that? See, I'm like, that's how you make an entrance right there, buddy. Am I right?
I can find a use You're for right.
this. I cannot find any argument against it.
Just come in, throw a fucking Ganon bomb, and call it a day. I'm impressed there ain't no chest down here. What the fuck? I'm working on saving up a to double pack-a-punch this fucking, Chicago something. Chicago Stabilizer something.
There is much to be done.
Yeah, yeah, we're getting there. Shut up.
You're coming.
Oh, shit. I guess we better... What the fuck is Xville? Xville. Blitz. Please, you think I'm done killing zombies, ho? That'd be cool as fuck if we beat it, though. What do you think? Because it seems this is the last piece of the puzzle. Or is there gonna be more? I thought you had my back. Fuck, I can't pick up the armor. What's the one thing you never give me? Something that has really big booms. Ow, what the fuck is that? I could use some ammo. Like, I could use lots of ammo. Alright, keep me covered. I gotta get the charger for my headset.
You gotta aim for the face.
Can't let this go to waste. Anything for you. For duck hunting or blowing the heads of rabbits.
Do not delay, my friends. Enter a portal.
Bullet to the head, work!
another day.
I won't let this go to my head.
Mike. Hello? Bro, that was awesome. That was fucking sick as fuck.
No, I'm not gonna lie. I was a little surprised that you recommended the X-Fill, but hey, why not?
Well, I just... It's also like 50 minutes into the recording.
Okay.
If you catch my drift. Anyway... I don't want the hard drive strain or the SSD strain.
Well, yeah. That makes sense.
Anyways, y'all. Scotty Extreme, we are out of here for the night. This video will be uploaded tonight because this is a special video. Because Mike is here. How often have you guys seen me play with Mike, this asshole right here?
Hey, now.
You're a rock star. Get your game on. Go play.
You son of a bitch. I knew exactly what he was going to do.
Anyway, Mike, you got any words of wisdom from the old coot?
Let's see. Respect the Naval, or respect the Rebel Naval Jack, or whatever the fuck my old outro was. Outro. I like turtles.
There you have it. Mike likes turtles. And I ain't gonna say the other pup, but you know.
Don't forget your dip.
Oh yeah, don't forget your dip.